is a disgrace to what tradition is all about. Hulk Hogan walking out with the gold.
And I agree, but he still is the world champ until someone beats him.
And of course, let's clarify the situation later in this broadcast. As mandated by J.J. Dillon and the executive committee, Hogan must face Luger non-title.
New world order. For life.
What are they doing here? I guess what are they going to do? Go to the ring?
Stop right here, do an interview?
Throw out their propaganda? There is a very large NWO following here tonight, as you can see. And just as many people that hate the NWO, which you cannot deny, in the year plus that they have arrived on the scene, they have made quite an impact in our sport.
Hey, every city has its rotten apples, and Boston certainly has theirs. They're all wearing New World Order shirts.
So Hollywood Hulk Hogan,
the biggest icon in
the center of the ring, and I'll be interested to see his response to what Luger said moments ago on this program.
Yeah, he looks awful confident, but let me see if we can read between the lines of what he shoots off with his big mouth.
And we love each and every one of you. But you know, Hollywood, I got two words for J.J. Dillon and the executive committee. And guess what they are? Bite me! There ain't no way, no how, anybody in WCW is going to force this man to get into the ring until he's ready. Is that right, Hollywood?
Well, you know, Mr. Bischoff, the first thing I would like to do is say hello to all my NWOites out there. Now, if you want a piece of Hollywood, Mr. Luger, the first thing you gotta do is start working out, brother.
Oh my.
Number one, you're not in shape to get in the ring with me. Number two, you couldn't beat me in this lifetime or your next lifetime. And number three, you're messing with the main man in the NWO. And I only wrestle or put the NWO title up when I want to. So not to disappoint all my NWOites out there, I'm not gonna bore them, brother, with some match where I just outclass some loser like you. I'm gonna give them what they want. No match tonight, Mr. Bischoff. I'm gonna give them a piece of Hollywood.
Do it, man, do it!
See, he chickened out!
The music!
And so he just wants to pose for us. Is that the deal?
You don't have to read between the lines to figure out this. Hogan just chickened out.
Yeah, you're right.
For life.
He's still ducking the total package.
And all now I know why Rodman loves you!
The biggest icon in wrestling.
Yeah, Rodman's weird.
The worm. He and Hogan together at Bash at the Beach on July 13th, dragging their feet about opponents.
Man, this man don't drag his feet, Tony. He's walking tall.
Stuff or what?
Big time power walking.
Stuff or what?
The lights are on because there's someone else in the ring here.
I don't know if Hogan's pumping it or piling it.
He's doing both, actually. Well, what a reaction this is going to be.
Oh, hey. Wait a minute, Luger. You heard what the man said. Who do you think you are?
You know, Maybe you didn't hear me back there. Or maybe you just wanted to come out here to see what a real body looked like. But look in my eyes, brother. There's no way in this lifetime that you could ever beat me in the squared circle where Hollywood rules. So pack your bags, pack your Hollywood wannabe body out of here and get out of my face before I destroy you.
Yeah, you heard him. Now I know what you and Sting have in common. You're both Hollywood wannabes. You wish you were half the man that Hollywood Hogan is. And you know what? You will never, ever be. You're not built for it. You're not smart enough. You are just not the man, Luger. What?
Good! Go get him! Bam! Randy Anderson's in the ring. He's had to give it a bell. Hogan's down!
Caught him with that bionic forearm right at the opening bell.
And we've got a match! And we've got,
the New World Order coming down!
You're not kidding, we do. And I'm sure Luger does not care.
Well, Luger's outnumbered. He better be careful here.
Yeah, you're right.
He's got to be careful here.
You knew and I knew, guys, that this would happen. If pushed, the Wolfpack would come out. We've got to go to a break.
But don't go now.
We'll be right back. Live on Nitro.
Stay here. Stay here. He's getting back in the ring.
And you're watching it live from Boston. Hogan choking Luger.
Yeah, Hogan's choking him, but Luger's got to look at the five guys outside the ring.
That's right, Larry.
Luger's got to get moving. This could be a job right here to crack the New World Order.
All right, I do understand we now have to take a break.
I'm telling you, don't take a break.
If the match ends during the break, we will show you what happened on Extra Replay. But if not, don't you dare go away. Luger, Hogan, live on Nitro after this.
Oh, Hogan's down again! Get him!
We are back, fans, on WCW Monday Nitro Live, and we welcome to the broadcast location, Bobby the Brain Heenan. And Brain, look what is before us here live on Nitro. These two major stars in our sport going at it one-on-one.
And I think Hogan has bit off a little more than he's asked for. He's lucky right now, but I'm telling you, Luger wants this man. He wants him real, real bad.
Hogan picks up Luger and runs in belly to back to the ring. And a cover by Hogan. One, two. Hogan and Bischoff came out and said, no way. But Luger comes in the ring, and the match takes off. And you are watching it live. Hogan, just in the big elbow. Luger showing his quickness. Insulting Luger, both Bischoff and Hogan. Luger said that he and the Giant wanted to take the match. Oh, down goes Syxx. Here comes the Wolfpack, and there they go. He and the Giant wanted the match at Bash of the Beach.
He's gonna rack him.
He's got a rack on Hogan.
Let's see if Hogan gives up.
Randy Anderson's going for the bell.
Hogan must have given up. NWO's at their best. Paul, Nash, and Syxx doing a number on Lex Luger.
And out goes Randy Anderson. Oh. Bischoff had to raise the hand of Hogan, but clearly Luger won the match.
Luger picked up Hulk Hogan across his shoulders in a torture rack, and I believe he made Hollywood say uncle.